To wrap up today's lecture, simulation and big data analytics are a pillar of science. They support the building of hypotheses and experimentation. In big data, we looked at the five V's: volume, velocity, variety, veracity, and value. We also looked at the architectures of distributed computing and parallel computing systems and how applications have been executed on them. And key differences and their characteristics are shown in this little table. So in distributed computing, our motivation is that we have low costs and we have some kind of decentrality. Parallel computing, the goal is to have performance, the highest possible performance, or to be able to conduct some experiment at all. So make it feasible. It's an enabler. So distributed computing enables business, cloud, big data analytics, but parallel computing enables interactivity and computation science. Distributed computing, we talk about message passing in terms of communication. Parallel computing may use shared resources or message passing. Fault tolerance. In distributed computing, we must tolerate errors because errors are the norm in a distributed system. Something breaks always. In parallel computing, well, actually we rely typically on more reliable hardware, so errors are more rarely to be seen. Applications that we see in distributed computing are weakly coupled, multiple programs and vendors, while in parallel computing we have tightly coupled and single applications and vendors oftentimes. We will see more about this in the second part of this lecture, and I wish you a great day.